My name is Jessica. I went shopping for the items that are next to me. I spent $65 and a penny on them, which comes out to be $250, basically $250 per item. So, alright, these are things I got. I got these that I don't actually need right now, but I'll need them when I move to, you know, line my cabinets. So I got these. They were on sale for $2 and regularly $10, so I think that was pretty good. They're Hello Kitty, which I really, really like. Alright, next time is a thing of bananas. I've been wanting bananas because I want to try making banana ice cream, so I'm going to try that out. So that's why I got the bananas. I'll have to freeze them for a bit. I'll end up buying the other stuff to go with it later. Alright, then I have a thing of apples, which I wanted for the fiber. I have a thing of oranges because I've been looking into, is it better to get orange juice or to get actual oranges and eat them? And I'm siding more with it's better to get the actual oranges and eat them thing, partly because it helps with the hunger. And I go through the thing of orange juice so fast. So I'm going to get an orange juice for a while, probably. Anyways, then you have this conditioner, which is something I actually went to the store for. I want a conditioner because I go visit my friend, and I use somewhat expensive conditioner, what I would consider expensive conditioner. And I don't want her daughter messing with it. She keeps trying to get into my stuff, and the conditioner is about $50, and I don't want her messing with that. So I'm going to get this stuff that's less than a dollar. And if she gets into that, it's not going to be that big of a deal because I won't have to replace a $50 bottle of hair product. Then I got the shampoo, which I don't remember trying, but it goes with this, you know, same scent or whatever. So I'm going to see if that works. Plus, she also tries to get my shampoo, so same thing here. Just mess that up. Don't mess up the real one. Then I have a thing of avocados, which I haven't had for a long time. I haven't even had the dip for a long time, but I do like the dip you make out of it. But I'm going to try and make my own dip out of it. Just want to see what I can do with it. My mother did tell me they're great when they're roasted, so I'll try that. But I already know I just like avocados by themselves when you slice them up, so I'll be doing that as well. I have this, which is actually something else I went there for. It's mushrooms that you have to cut up yourself. I'd rather... It's supposed to be slightly cheaper than the ones that are cut up, and I'd rather spend the time cutting them up and save the money than just take the ones that are already cut up. It saves about 40 cents at my store. I don't know if it saves you at your store, but there's much of a difference at all. Anyway, so... I have a thing of cranberry, the capsules, soft gel capsules. This will last me, I already figured out what it would do based on the servings you're supposed to take of it. This will last me about half a month per bottle, and it's $1.50. It actually works out to be cheaper than if I bought the one that's already at the level you're actually supposed to take in just one capsule. That would be like $5 a month. This will work out to be $3 because they're on sale. So I got that. I got two bags of this, which is just a flaxseed. It has 6 grams of fiber, which is actually why I got it, and 2 tablespoons, and you're supposed to take it with 8 ounces of fruit juice or milk before breakfast or dinner. So there's 6 grams of fiber and just 2 tablespoons in this bag. And it's on sale for $5, and it's regularly $12, basically. It's $11.97 usually. So I got this. My friend told me about it, told me it was on sale, and it is. It's usually $4. It was on sale for $3, so I bought one of them. It has 4 servings in it. It's 8 fluid ounces per serving. And it has 5 grams of fiber and 250% of your daily vitamin A. And that's why I got that. So, I had a good shopping trip. I also ran to a friend of mine. We went out to eat. So today I basically spent $100. But, whatever. This was a good shopping trip. I'm glad I went today. So, have a good day. Bye.